Good Lord, didn't anybody here subscribe? Thank you.
Acting Captain's Log, Stardate 44642.1. I have assumed command of the Enterprise at the request of Captain Picard. Our situation is deteriorating. Many of the crew are unable to function, and our life support systems are beginning to falter.
Once before, you said double. What did you mean? What is double?
Mates, too bright. Twin cannot leave the twin. One moon circling.
What do you mean? You can't leave?
No. No, please. Can't.
You want to leave. Why can't you?
Can't go. Help. One moon circling. Eyes. That's it. Eyes in the dark.
Eyes in the dark. That's what the voice said in my dream. Is that where you heard it? In a dream, over and over? Beverly, I know what it is. I know what's happening.
What?
My nightmare. It's not a dream. It's not a dream at all. It's a message. REM sleep occurs at a different frequency for Betazoids than for other humanoids. I believe the beings are using that frequency to communicate telepathically.
It is possible that this telepathic communication is creating interference in the REM sleep of other species. That would explain why the rest of our crew is not dreaming.
Counselor, what are these beings trying to tell us?
They're calling for help. I think they're trapped just like we are. Eyes in the dark could mean this twin star system.
Your hypothesis is certainly plausible. There may be another ship on the other side of the fissure where we cannot detect it.
Is there a way we could block their signals?
There is no technology to block telepathic transmissions, Doctor.
Maybe communication through dreams can work both ways. I could try and get them to stop.
Perhaps we could accomplish more than that. If there is another ship, and we can reach them, we might be able to coordinate our efforts to free ourselves.
It is conceivable. When working with patients with debilitating nightmares, I've often used a therapeutic treatment called directed dreaming. Dreamers can learn to control their dreams, retain a conscious memory, even while in REM sleep. I could remember a short message and deliver it to them.
If it were possible, what would you say?
I love beans, diggity doo.